Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to delete your Memoji on iPhone and iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To delete your Memoji, open the Messages app first and then tap on the New Chat button in the top right. You don't need to enter a recipient, but now tap on the plus in the bottom left next to the message box. In the menu that appears, look for Memoji. You might need to scroll down to find it, but when you do, tap on it and then scroll through the emojis to find the one you want to delete. Once you're on it, tap on the three dots icon and choose delete. And then delete again to confirm this. That's how to delete your Memoji on iPhone and iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.